Deshakala Parichinna. Shihu is not limited by time and space. Shihu is not measured by time and space. Sarvaga. Shihu pervades all the worlds and all the living and non-living things. Shihu is omnipresent. Sarva Mohini. Shihu deludes all. Saraswati. Shihu is in the form of knowledge. Shastramayi. Shihu is in the form of the scriptures. Shihu slims are the scriptures. Guhamba. Shihu is the mother of Guhad, who is Subramanya. Shihu dwells in the cave of the heart. Guhya Rupini. Shihu has a secret form. Sarvopadi Vinirmukta. Shihu is free from all limitations. Sadashiva Padivrata. Shihu is Sadashiva's devoted wife. Sampradayeshwari. Shihu is the guardian of sacred traditions. Sadhu. Shihu possesses equanimity. E. Shihu is the symbol I. Guru Mandala Rupini. Shihu embodies in herself the lineage of gurus. Kulottirna. Shihu transcends the senses. Bhagaradhya. Shihu is worshipped in the sun's disk. Maya. Shihu is illusion. Madhumati. Shihu's nature is as sweet as honey. Mahi. Shihu is the goddess earth. Ganambha. Shihu is the mother of Shiva's attendants. Guhyakaradhya. Shihu is worshipped by Guhyakas, who is a kind of devas. Komalangi. Shihu has beautiful limbs. Guru Priya. Shihu is beloved of the gurus. Svatantra. Shihu is free from all limitations. Sarvatantreshi. Shihu is the goddess of all tantras. Dakshinamurti Rupini. Shihu is in the form of Dakshinamurti. Sanagadi Samaradhya. Shihu is worshipped by Sanaka and other sages. Shivajnana Pradhayini. Shihu bestows the knowledge of Shiva. Chitkala. Shihu is the consciousness in Brahman. Ananda Kalika. Shihu is the bud of bliss. Prema Rupa. Shihu is pure love. Priyankari. Shihu grants who is dear to her devotees. Nama Parayana Preeta. Shihu is pleased by the repetition of her names. Nandi Vidya. Shihu is the deity worshipped by the Nandi Mantra. Nateshwari. Shihu is the wife of Natesha, who is Shiva. Vidya Jagadadhisthana. Shihu is the basis of the illusory universe. Muktida. Shihu gives liberation. Mukti Rupini. Shihu is in the form of liberation. Lasya Priya. Shihu is fond of the Lasya dance. Layakari. Shihu causes absorption. Lajja. Shihu exists as modesty in living beings. Rambhadi Vandita. Shihu is adored by the celestial damsels such as Ramba. Bhavata Vasudha Vrishtihi. Shihu is the rain of nectar falling on the forest fire of worldly existence. Paparanya Tavanala. Shihu is like wildfire to the forest of sins. Daurbhagyatula Vatula.
Shihu is the gale that drives away the cotton wisps of misfortune. Jaratvanta Ravi Prabha. Shihu is the sunlight that dispels the darkness of old age. Bhakyapti Chandrika. Shihu is the full moon to the ocean of good fortune. Bhakta Chitta Kegi Ghana Ghana. Shihu is the cloud that gladdens the peacocks who are the hearts of her devotees.
Roga Parvata Tambholihi.
Shihu is the thunderbolt that shatters the mountain of disease.
Mrityudaru Kutarika.
Shihu is the axe that cuts down the tree of death.
Maheshwari.
Shihu is the supreme goddess.
Mahakali.
Shihu is the great Kali.
Mahagrasa.
Shihu devours everything great. Shihu is the great devourer.
Mahashana.
Shihu eats everything that is great.
Aparna.
Shihu owes no debt.
Chandika.
Shihu is angry.
Chandamundasura Nishudini.
Shihu killed Chanda, Munda and other asuras.
Ksharaksharatmika.
Shihu is in the form of both the perishable and imperishable Atman.
Sarvalokeshi.
Shihu is the ruler of all worlds.
Vishwadharini.
Shihu supports the universe.
Trivargadatri.
Shihu bestows the three goals of life.
Subhaga.
Shihu is the seat of all prosperity.
Trayambaka.
Shihu has three eyes.
Trigunatmika.
Shihu is the essence of the three gunas.
Swarga Pavargada.
Shihu bestows heaven and liberation.
Shuddha.
Shihu is the purest.
Japa Pushpa Nibhakritihi.
Shihu's body is like the hibiscus flower.
Ojovati.
Shihu is full of vitality.
Dyutidhara.
Shihu is full of light and splendor. Shihu has an aura of light.
Yajna Rupa.
Shihu is in the form of sacrifice.
Priyavrata.
Shihu is fond of vows.
Duraradhya.
Shihu is difficult to worship.
Duradharsha.
Shihu is difficult to control. Patale Kusuma Priya. Shihu is fond of the Patale flower.
Mahati.
Shihu is great. Shihu is in the form of Mahati.
Meru Nilaya.
Shihu resides in the Meru mountain.
Mandara Kusuma Priya.
Shihu is fond of the Mandara flowers.
Veera Radhya.
Shihu is worshipped by heroic persons.
Virat Rupa.
Shihu is in the form of cosmic whole.
Viraja.
Shihu is without rajas, that is desire and anger.
Vishvato Mukhi.
Shihu faces all directions.
Pratyak Rupa.
Shihu is the indwelling self.
Parakasha.
Shihu is the transcendental ether, which is the material cause of the cosmic and individual bodies.
Pranada.
Shihu is the giver of life.
Prana Rupini.
Shihu is the nature of life.
Martanda Bhairava Radhya.
Shihu is worshipped by Martanda Bhairava.
मंत्रिणी न्यस्त्यराज्य दूः. She who has entrusted her regal responsibilities to her mandrini. Tripureshi. She who is a goddess of Tripura. Jayatsena. She who has an army which is accustomed only to victory. Nistraikunya. She who is devoid of the three gunas. Parapara. She who is both para and apara. Satyajnananantarupa. She who is truth, knowledge and bliss. Samarasya parayana. She who is immersed in a state of steady wisdom. Kabardini. She who is the wife of Kabardi, that is Shiva, one with matted hair. Kalamala. She who wears all 64 forms of art as a garland. Kamaduk. She who fulfills all desires. Kamarupini. She who has a desirable form. Kalanidhi. She who is a treasure house of all arts. Kavyakala. She who is the art of poetry. Rasajna. She who knows all the rasas. Rasashevadihi. She who is a treasure house of rasa.